How to buy Bitcoin from an ATM. Pull up your Bitcoin address from your phone wallet. Make sure it is Bitcoin or you will lose everything. Scan your QR code on the machine, insert cash or card, send, and you're done. You can check the progress by pasting your address into a block explorer such as on blockchain.com. After around 10 minutes, it should be in your wallet. These machines usually overcharge a lot. And you see I only got $82 worth for $100. So only use these if you absolutely must.